Got to punch with these two, otherwise all
Farmington High School is filled with students who have many hidden talents. From being able to pop and lock it like no other, to being a rock star singer. However, there aren't many like one junior in particular, Makenna Han. Makenna is a second degree black belt in Taekwondo and is currently ranked fourth in the world for sparring. So, how much is Makenna dedicated to the sport?
It's basically everything I do now. I work there. I spend most of my days there, my hours there. I used to do softball and volleyball as my main two sports, but after I quit those, I needed to do something to be active, so I took up Taekwondo.
As well as placing fourth in Worlds, Makenna is currently ranked first in state for the sparring competition. But even with all that, she still prefers self-defense. Why?
I personally like the self-defense part of it. I like knowing that I'm safe and I can protect myself if I need to.
Even though she isn't teaching sparring for the students, McKenna's competition accomplishments don't go unrecognized.
Well, when I first met Makenna in class and I didn't know anything about her background, I was teaching karate kickboxing and noticed how perfect her technique was and how much better she looked at doing the karate kickboxing than myself. So when she did tell me for the first time about her her accomplishments, I just wanted to know, hey, how did you get that far? How did you accomplish everything you did in that short amount of time?
According to Makenna, to master something it takes a decent amount of time, about 10 years to be exact. However, Miss Ami believes Makenna is way above the learning curve.
No, I think 4.5 years is a short time to accomplish everything that Makenna has accomplished, and I think it takes a talented person to be able to do everything that she has done in that time.
So how did Makenna start teaching self-defense for Miss Ami?
Well, last year, Makenna asked if she could come in to teach self-defense, and at that time I didn't really know what exactly it would be like, and I was just so impressed with the engagement of the students and how valuable that the lesson was that I asked her to come back again to do it this year.
But there are two questions about Makenna's teaching that is very important in any self-defense lesson. Do the students feel more confident defending themselves? And was it any fun?
The students really liked Makenna's lesson. In fact, I had many of them tell me how fun it was and how they thought it was really good information to know. And I think, you know, similar to what Makenna told them, it's not like if you don't practice it that you're going to remember it in a situation. So she emphasized, you know, practicing these types of defense moves and things like that. So then if they were in a situation, they would have the knowledge to be able to get out of it.
Makenna has a lot of her life ahead of her. So what does she plan to do after high school? The answer? Simple. Martial arts.
I want to start branching out into different types of martial arts as well. Not just Taekwondo, doing other stuff like jiu-jitsu, groundwork.
Makenna doesn't know what career field she wants to go into at this moment. But one thing is for sure, wherever she goes, whatever she does, she'll be in her uniform, doing what she loves, Taekwondo. This has been Troy Cummings, reporting for Tiger News.
In a defense situation, you have to practice. You have to keep them in your mind. It's repetition, muscle memory. You have to keep going over them and over and over.